live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag. And now let's see our Union Canal creed.
Today is a new day to reach my potential.
You may be seated. Good morning, Union Canal. Good morning. Today is Tuesday, October 8th, 2024. It is day two on the special schedules. The announcements this morning are given by Joshua Ramos
and Gianna Quinones. Today's lunch is breakfast for lunch.
Did somebody say breakfast?
Oh, hey there, Griffin. Happy 10-year anniversary of GMUC.
And also you.
Yeah, so what are you doing here?
My brother hosted the first episode of this show. He had his own breakfast segment. He's a GMUC Hall of Famer, and this is the treatment I get! Ay, ay, ay! We're talking Dutch waffle with and or without Joker cup hash brown and fresh broccoli dunkers.
My lady, she went downtown. She bought some broccoli. She brought it home. She's chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. She chopped.
Alright, well, thanks, Griffin.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm not done yet!
Oh, jeez, I'm sorry.
There's also fresh fruit, vegetable, bar, and milk. Okay, Griffin, now are you done?
Now!
Griffin, honestly, what else is there possibly left for you to... Whoa! Okay, seriously. Though, since when is broccoli considered a breakfast food? Like, when's the last time you've had broccoli for breakfast?
Now, Joshua, is that any way to talk about your tied for number 8 top lunch menu item of all time in history ever?
No, ma'am, I'm sorry.
Don't apologize to me, apologize to broccoli.
Sorry, broccoli.
Broccoli can't hear you, Joshua, it's broccoli, duh.
Can we just keep going now?
Fine. All right, well, today's alternative lunch is YOGO! On the salad bar is salad.
Well, I'd like to wish a happy birthday to Axel Rivera Bentecourt.
We would like to welcome all of our guest teachers who are here with us today.
Today's top stories are, attention all 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders. Now is your chance to have a artwork featured on the cover of this year's yearbook. If you would like to submit your own yearbook cover design and possibly win $50 cash, grab one of these papers from Mrs. Boyer down in the art room. All yearbook cover designs are due by Monday, October 28th. And now, here are a few yearbook cover design examples to help you get started.
Yearbook cover design examples. Thank you.
Well, we're on day four of our landmark GMUC 10-year anniversary celebration week right here on Good Morning Union Canal. And what a week it's been so far, isn't that right, Joshua?
That's right, Gianna. And don't forget that tomorrow morning, down in the office, is the return of GMUC Cash Grab for Education sticker sale.
No!
And check out these sweet stickers.
Yo, look at these stickers. Oh my God, look.
1 for 1, 2 for 2, 10 for 10.
Bacon!
Ah! I am swollen!
You're a big back, you can eat the bacon.
Who's the big back?
You.
I'm always a big back.
Exactly. Ah.
Okay.
Yeah!
I was Wally.
Miss Derby is bald.
Okay.
Crazy last battle! I love it, crazy!
I'm princess!
I steal y'all your stickers!
Time to slay you like crazy!
I will knock down Mr. B forever.
I is Wally!
No.
Crazy like.
Okay, we're going down the seats now. We're going down the seats now because where is Elbert?
Shush!
A boy.
I'm going to steal those stickers, guys. That's right, Joshua. And don't forget to order your brand new, limited edition, 50% cotton, 50% polyester, GMUC 10th anniversary t-shirt celebrating 10 years of wasted time! Check out this thing!
Yo, they got vintage blue. We got vintage blue!
This is what it is.
We got vintage blue.
We have heritage red!
No, this one's not better.
Purple!
I'm taking
the goal! They have Kelsey green.
I'm Kelsey.
Hi to all
I'm
my Kelsey. Kelseys out there.
You're already now. I'm darkish gray. This shirt is darkish gray.
And then we also have Litz in black.
Litz in black?
Like Litz in black?
Oh. Okay.
I'm gonna buy all of them.
Let's go back.
You're
here. Slay queen.
You do not slay.
Wow, Gianna! A shirt that nice would should easily cost $50, am I right?
You are not right, my friend. Because this is a t-shirt sale that inflation forgot.
You don't mean.
Oh, I do mean. These shirts are still only $10!
Wow, $10? You might as well buy all six colors at a price like that.
Yep, there's nothing like buying enough shirts to cover the entire work week and still having one left over for spare. But all shirt orders are due tomorrow. So get those orders in to not only waste time, but also waste money.
Well, speaking of a huge waste of time and money, let's head over to Mr. B and Mr. Zelensky all as they reveal their second top moment of all time in history ever.
I like that. That's a great song. Recognize it? I can't believe you wrote it. I thought you wrote that.
No, I didn't write it. You should know what it is. It's not messing it up because I'm talking.
You gotta practice more. Mr. Thompson would be very upset.
Oh, it's the Mario.
Yeah, Mario.
It's the Mario. Oh, hey.
Oh,
hey, guys. Hey. Oh, boy. What a week we're having here.
It's a great week.
What a week. Our 10-year anniversary.
What day is it even? I don't
what
even know.
What day is it? Why, it's Thursday. It is October 10th. And it's a big day because I don't know if you know this, but this is the official 10-year anniversary of the first named episode.
This
we all know.
Day?
Well, kind of. It's a bit of a hazy thing because, you know, October 7th is, of course, when the test episode was uploaded.
Yeah,
but then October 10th is the first actual named episode, okay? Come
What's
on, guys. You
why,
all know that. I'm not telling you
until
you don't
off.
Know. I wasn't in charge then. It was Mrs. Donaghy. Call her, okay? I don't know. Also, I don't care. But what I do care about?
You do care.
I do care. But what I really care about is what we're about to tell you because we're about to give you the number two, my favorite number, moment of all time in history, ever.
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 Guys,
wow, that's a great
we've
movie.
Gone through a whole list here. We've run the gamut, and we are almost at the top. What a nice shirt. Hey, wait.
You like my shirt?
Oh my gosh, you're wearing the same shirt. We didn't even call each other. What a coincidence.
Wow, my lit spot shirt.
Oh, my lit spot shirt. Hey, you know what? I think the cat might be out of the bag. Because I think we know what our number two moment of all time has got to be. It's a date that will live in infamy. A date where you know where you were, unless you weren't born yet, which most of you weren't.
It's a lot of you.
It was October 31st of 2016. When it was the attack of the 50-foot lit spot. And before we show this amazing clip, our number two clip of all time, we do have a special guest that I'm a little nervous about, not gonna lie, nervous. And we're gonna have him come in right now.
Mr. Mentzer.
Mr. Mentzer makes me nervous, but yeah, I'm a little more nervous right now because let's bring him in. Lit spot.
Hey.
Here he comes.
Let's get him a chair.
Pull up a chair. Good spot.
How about just right in the middle between
pull
us?
Pull up a chair. Oh, yeah. Right, that'll be great. That'll be great.
Yeah, come on in there, buddy. Mama.
What have we done?
Right there. Have a seat. Oh. Yeah, right there. Sit right down.
Right there. Mm-hmm. I'm sitting.
You are.
Hey, Liz. Hey, Liz. Spot.
Good to see you.
How you doing?
Great to see you, too.
It's really great to see you. Such treasured moments we've had over the years, haven't we, Lit Spot?
Oh, it's been incredible.
It really has.
Hey, how do you feel about being number two?
Number two of all time, Lit Spot. Tagging the 50-foot, when you were 50 feet tall, Lit Spot. Do you remember that?
Oh, it was a strange day.
This is a strange day, too.
Yes. Yes, it was kind of crazy being that tall, but also very fun.
I bet you were really
going after all those people.
Oh, yeah.
You were high up there.
I was really, really high.
Is this supposed to be?
Oh, no. Get off me! Go, let's roll the clip! Put you in that spot, tack, go!
Circumstances were to magnify one of these lit spots in size and strength, took it out of its pre-programmed world and turned it loose in ours.
Then expect something that's fiercer, more cruel, and able to choke things more easily than anything that has ever walked this earth.
Even science was stunned. The vat of radioactive goo should have been mankind's greatest boon. Instead, when such a power to cause incredible growth proved dangerously unstable when not used correctly, man was choked by his most shocking blunder. A blunder that transformed a normal-sized robot into a 50-foot monster that was now ravaging the greater Tri-County area.
Let's bot destroy man. Destroy.
Thank you. We don't need
please,
you! Go
please,
back to Timbuktu! I don't
away
care!
Smash! 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 In hindsight, I probably should not have put that giant vat of radioactive waste by the lit spot.
Get off me!
Oh, what a such a treasured moment for me.
Treasured moment.
Treasured moment!
That's great. All right.
He likes it.
Well, hey, Mikey. He likes it. Wow. Well, what a special celebration this was.
Dang.
I think we're going to pull the plug on this one. And, guys, we'll be back tomorrow with the
number one
moment of all time. Litspot, any predictions?
Thoughts?
Any predictions? I don't know. What do you think, Litspot?
I can't wait to say it.
Me neither. Me neither.
Yeah, nobody else can.
I can't wait.
You're going to have to.
Oh.
You all right there, bud?
Nope.
Man,
no,
you're really red.
I know. Well, you choked me. What do you expect?
I never know. I don't know what that's like.
You will if you keep talking.
Shush, treasure moment. Shush. You know, speaking of treasure moments, let's talk about a treasure moment for every family in America.
Ah, yes, today when that mysterious egg that crash landed in your backyard a few nights ago finally hatches.
No, you silly goose! I mean Thanksgiving!
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant to say.
And when I think about Thanksgiving, I think about our highest viewed annual tradition, the JMUC Day Before Thanksgiving, Break Falcon Day Parade. So with that being said, let's take a look back at some of the best moments from our annual Day Before Thanksgiving Break Falcon Day Parade over the years.
Live from the Union Canal Elementary School main hallway, it's the Good Morning Union Canal Day Before Thanksgiving Break Falcon Day Parade.
Good morning, Union Canal. Oh, look at that.
With her fry girls. Wish coming up. Looks like she's looking.
Uh-oh.
Looks like, and,
Activation was worth it.
It really was, Tyler David Gundrum
Jr.
That
is.
We're the Goodness Gangs. Goodness.
Learn how to juggle. Right?
Boy,
I was wrong.
And he's really playing that kazoo, though.
So remember, use your credit card and get 2 CDs for just $1.
Call me, Johnny Rush. Call now.
Mamma mia, call a Grigatana Beats and order my new Philly cheesesteak of beets right now. Okay.
These kids are lucky. They're getting those Chef Tony's Philly cheesesteak pizzas. If you call Grigatana and tell them you're from Union Canal, you get $2 off your pie.
Turkey, it's Thanksgiving.
No.
Look out, Brayden. Get that bull down.
Oh, look at that.
They are. Yeah, I don't think that's OSHA approved.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, they're all there. The whole team. They're all blowing kisses.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, there is Big Jim. He's waving.
Jim.
Yes. Chip Warner. There is some disturbing imagery here.
Uh-oh.
You may want, if you're younger, you might not want to watch this. It's Pikachu. It's Marky.
Marky.
Marky Moose. He can't eat them, okay? No. Now, Heather, don't do that. Oh, you threw right at him. Oh, okay. Now you scared him off.
We're in for the long
turkey. Look at the fancy footwork.
Dancing turkey.
Wow. The bunny's pushing that
button.
This would be a great time for the school board to come walking down the hallway and what is happening at the school. Okay, the baby's leaving. Okay. All right, well, that was kind of funny.
Trouble.
Oh, and there they go.
Oh,
they're gone. They're gone.
I
never seen what he wears
look
for pants, those. And I was happy not knowing, actually.
Yeah.
And don't mind that Cleveland Indian shirt either. And there was Sam's bacon shirt, too. catching a real lunker. Oh, my gosh.
Look at right that. That one.
Oh, ho. Oh, he's really reeling him in today.
Calm things down a little bit.
Whoa, it's a great guy. Great guy. Oh, what's going on? Oh. Oh, gosh, that's not a ghost guy. That's Mrs. Schmidt.
Oh, yes, Lily.
Which one? This is not a scam.
Oh, good boys. That's right. We'll get you treats when you get home, boys and girls. Oh, look at that. Oh, come on. No, she's not venomous, but I wouldn't kiss her or get anywhere near you. But she is very sweet looking. There's Mosley the dog pulling the sleigh. Wow.
Woo-hoo, look at that.
I'm trying, Kristen.
Wait.
What's the matter?
I sense.
Oh no. And he's going to take a bite out of that lead-free wrapping paper that all your baby brothers and sisters can't get enough of. Oh, my God! What?
Oh,
is that? Jazzy Santa. Uh-oh, oh, we got some fans. Oh, it took him out. Wow, I thought
they're working that wasting time.
You start him young. And oh, there's Joe. What's he doing there? He's got the Mrs. Boyer. And Joe, took it out of the way. Joe, low for it. Thanks, Joe.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Big Mama.
Big Mama, oh.
Okay.
If you are allergic, get that epinephrine out, because...
Such control on that sled too. That is that sled has no wheel drive, so that's really impressive that they're even going in the right direction.
Kettner girls, you guys remember the Kettner girls, right?
They look comfortable. Oh my gosh, you're really enjoying a high life.
Sleep soup, let's return to our home planet.
Yes, Debbie, with our new friends.
Oh, what just happened? Oh no. Hey, is that Butch?
Get out of here.
Butch, hey. Yeah, Butch is clear. Oh, get out of here. Yeah, Butch, you tell him.
Get out of here.
Okay, he gets out of it pretty quickly, I gotta say.
Harold, beautiful, beautiful craftsmanship.
School resource officers, they can help
there
you out.
Go.
Here they come, Officer Schlottman, Officer Tribioli.
Look
at... Oh,
you should be quiet, guys. We have quiet. It's a snowy sleeping.
Look at this, Dre. Look, that's great.
Very
sad.
Oh,
look at these.
Sad.
Solemn.
There they go. Look at those steps. They are marching, they are walking, and they stopped. Okay, well, they stopped now.
Speaking of randomness, there go the eggs. There they go. Wow. Wow. Such appreciation. What a dance battle. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh.
You're a liar and a crook.
Well, then say hello to Spread.
What is this?
It's Spread.
Let's fight. Junior!
Little Flip-Flop Junior's cool!
Going on? What? What's going on?
Oh no!
Oh, what?
Oh.
What? What?
Oh.
Is that?
There
he pulled
you go!
What? Oh. He pulled the muscle!
Woo-hoo.
Oh! Biggie Z! He pulled the muscle! Gregory wins!
It's time, I think.
I believe you are correct. Take a look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Santa
Claus is coming to town. He's gonna be visiting homes all across Narrows Drive.
Wow, we're doing another parade this year? Man, does Mr. B enjoy torturing himself or something?
Actually, I think he's trying to stress himself out so much that the rest of his hair falls out, so it matches how the back of his head already looks.
That makes so much sense!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, speaking of publicly mocking your teachers, Union Canal is a great place, ain't it?
I mean, it's fine.
No! It's great! And you will admit it, or you'll suffer!
Okay, it's great! That's more like it. But did you know that Union Canal Elementary School isn't the only Union Canal around?
Say what? What?
Sounds like someone needs to be more careful with their words.
Sorry, ma'am.
But as I was saying, Union Canal isn't just a school, it's also a tunnel.
Wait.
I'm sorry. A tunnel! Whoa! They never ever even mentioned this in the bi-monthly tunnel enthusiastic meeting that my group holds down at the rec center. Wow, you have strange hobbies. But even if you know nothing about the Union Canal Tunnel, no need to worry, folks, because our own Mr. B and Mr. Zielinski recently took a little after-school field trip to find out more. Take a look!
Good morning, Union Canal.
Hey.
Mr. B here.
Mr. Z here.
Remember, our good friend, Sue.
Sue.
I'm going to say hi to Sue.
Hello there.
Now, Sue's going to take us on a tour of the Union Canal.
That's right.
Not Union Canal, the school, but rather the Union Canal. You're going to find out all about it.
Okay.
Where are we going?
Off to you.
Welcome aboard. It all started with the first person who owned a property in Pennsylvania, William Penn. It was 1690. He wanted to make another settlement on the Susquehanna River. And when he came through the Lebanon Valley, he was very impressed. And he envisioned a canal system. And it wasn't until many years later, they came here to the Lebanon Valley to do a survey, found out, yep, that would be a really good idea.
Now, can we go back for a second? William Penn, also the inventor of the hot dog, the William Penn restaurant.
That's the undercurrent. That's what I've heard.
You guys got hot dogs on the tour boat
here? Can we buy food?
Can we buy a hot dog?
Nope, sorry, no eating on a tour boat. Fast forward a little bit. There was a crew that started way east of here, and there was a group started way west of here. There were a bunch of Irish immigrants.
He likes the Polish immigrants, Mr. Zielinski.
The Polish makes good food.
Absolutely.
Yeah, the Irish...
Hot dogs.
Kielbasa.
Okay, relax. Oh, look at this.
This is it, though. This
over
is the
here.
Tunnel. It is actually about 629 feet in length. So as we're entering, you can see all this coloration in here. And that's from water that drips down. The orange is iron. The green is copper.
Now, why is it dripping? Should we be worried about the dripping?
Well, I see one person with glasses, and that would be quite irritating to have a drip go right behind your glasses.
Oh, tell me about it.
Should have wore a hat.
That's why I wear my hat. Exactly.
We need hats. Now, it's cold in here.
It is. I'm freezing.
It has a chill to it.
Oh, chill.
Oh, oh. Now, did you notice any bats?
No.
Were we supposed to? Because...
No bats.
It's a bat-free tunnel.
It is. So this crew that started digging had to start digging way down there in this whole canal, and especially the tunnel was built.
So they blew it up.
Kaboom! They didn't use dynamite. I'll tell you about that on the way back. A canal boat didn't have an outboard motor. It was actually powered by a mule. Before we entered the tunnel, the mule would be disengaged. Now, how do you think the canal boat got through the tunnel without the mule?
And I'm thinking
swam.
They used the bombs. They used the explosives and blew themselves through it.
That's a good idea.
Thank you.
Sorry, you're wrong. What they did was use one of these.
Oh, it's a long stick.
Pole vault over the
they pole vaulted over the ridge.
I think the passengers here should use the poles to get us around.
I think you have to have an appreciation of mule power turn this boat around.
Putting the bow toward that side. You always say how strong you are.
We have two poles.
Strong
you
are.
Come on.
Try.
Tough
there
guy.
You go.
Oh, boy.
Come on over here.
Oh, this is...
Don't mess up my boat.
How deep is this water?
You'll find out.
I'll push you in. You'll find
out. No, thank you.
Now you're going.
All right.
This is excellent.
White rock.
You're getting too close to the shore there, boss.
It's my first day.
All right, keep it going.
Now, are there any crocodiles or sharks in this water?
Well, that's why you keep moving, so you don't want to stand still.
That's not good. Oh, look at us now. Turn the motor off. We don't need it. We're good. We did it.
I'll put it away.
Notice how we only did it after I started helping.
I'm going to talk about how the tunnel was actually made. It was on the backs of Irish immigrants.
Glad we had those immigrants here.
That's
right.
That's right.
That's right. They're paid $6 or $7 a month.
A month.
This is a replica of the drill bit itself. There was no electricity. There was no gas-powered engines.
Were there bathrooms?
Every tree was a bathroom. So yes, there were bathrooms.
Oh my.
So two men. One guy would hold this. The other one would have a full-size sledgehammer.
Let's try it.
You want to try it?
Yeah, you hold it. I'll smack it. Ready? I'm gonna close your eyes.
And
twist,
turn it.
Twist. I'm ready. Come on. Want to be here all day? If you
got to do it. And boom, boom.
Jeez. Oh, I'm good.
Watch out, camera lady.
This is money.
This is
fully your
money.
I think that's a good place to stop.
That was great.
And
that would have gotten paid $6 to do that.
A month.
You had to do
a month.
Every day.
A month. Every day. 12-hour days. It took them 2 years.
Do we need to do anything now? Make the tunnel bigger. I'm ready.
Renovate.
I don't know. I think the tunnel's just fine. Don't
All right.
You think?
All right.
Now, you can tell me this. How many people died in that tunnel making it?
There were actually 4 men died in the tunnel. There was a crew of 8.
Why didn't you tell us that before we went in the tunnel? It would have been nice to know.
You would have been looking up all the time. Any questions?
I don't have a question, but I've always wanted to do something.
Okay.
I'm the king of the world!
One of the things I wanted to show you was this very important mineral.
It's a mineral.
It's a mineral,
Mr. B.
It's a mineral.
Okay. Do you have any idea what it is?
Anthracite.
That's what I was going to say.
Very good.
Bituminous.
Oh, don't say bituminous.
Oh, don't you dare.
Yes.
You know where they have a lot of anthracite? Cornwall.
Not quite right.
What? They're not right.
The canal boat is approaching the lock. He would use another means. You want to be able to alert him by using this conch. It'll come out in a really loud tone.
Now this is actually my area of expertise as a occasional music teacher. Can I conduct you in?
Sure.
She's good.
Wow.
Wow. Can we give a recorder demonstration to our third graders? That'd be very helpful. Well, you know, Sue, we have a school that we work at that's called Union Canal. And, you know, this was such a great tour.
Really nice tour.
I don't know. Do you want to go on a tour of our school? We'll give you a tour. You gave us such a nice tour. We'll give you a tour of our school. Sound good?
I think I'd like that.
Let's go. Yeah. All right, Sue, here we are at Union Canal Elementary School. Ready for the tour?
Thumbs up.
Let's do it. All right, Sue, we've got our boat here. Ready to go. We're going to set sail. And Sue, I got to ask you, you got your choice of captains here. You can have, Mr. Zielinski, or you can have me pushing your boat around. So who, Sue, would you rather have pushing around the school?
Well, quite frankly, I think Mr. B has the better muscles, more powerful muscles. No? You think? How about a rock, paper, scissors?
I'm pushing.
Okay. All right, Sue, well, here we are. You were talking about the different colors, orange, green, in the tunnel. Well, if you look off to your left, you might see some brown stains. A little bit, you could. Now, here's a really treacherous part of the tour.
Keep my hands in.
Hold on tight. Yeah. You made it through the first lock. The children made this. They were paid less than $6 a month to do that.
You know, sometimes we have some things that drip through our ceiling.
You back it on your glasses, Sue.
Okay.
Up here, if you look really closely, look right up there to the left, you can see a little.
Yes.
It's a little geologic formation we've got going on there. What could it be?
You may have to taste it.
Stop here and tell her what happens in the music room.
Well, there used to be a lot of music that was made here, and there's no time anymore. It's just all editing. Sue, so I see you brought your conch shell. Can we?
Yes.
Just one time. Just.
Oh.
We want to hear
pleasure.
Those.
Pleasure.
That was almost as loud as you when you do bus duty.
Hey, easy there.
You see all the dust in that display? It hasn't changed in 8 years.
Now, Sue, hold on. We need your help here. You gotta get us around here.
Yeah.
Push it toward the port side.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Look how easy that was. She's a pro.
There we go.
Okay. All right, now,
there are some mysteries here.
Ooh,
in the canal.
Good. This is good.
Here's a mystery, Sue.
Okay.
There's room 5.
Yes.
And over here was room 6.
There's a door for reasons.
Okay.
Room 6. Nice room. But when you look, you notice that. Sue, where is room 7?
Do you walk into the wall or something like that and it suddenly opens up?
We do have some people who do walk in the walls occasionally, but we never found a room. Now, getting very quiet around this room. There's a very bad man who works in here. He might be sleeping. I don't even know if he works in there, but I don't know what he does.
But be careful. Don't let him see you because he will sign you up to do
something.
He'll
volunteer you for things that you don't want to be volunteered for. We've experienced that firsthand, and it's...
That sounds worse than a snapper turtle.
It is. All right, Sue. Here comes another bad part of our tour. We're going to head outside.
Oh, boy.
All right, Sue, we're outside.
Yes, I see.
Have you ever seen the playground here at Uni Canal?
No, never.
Well... You're about to. Look at this. Yep. Not only can you play, but you can learn.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Kickball. We're right in the middle of the kickball field.
All right, Sue, we're heading back in.
Heading back in.
In the tunnel. All right, Sue. Take a look to your left here.
Oh, my. What is that?
You know, a lot of people say that when they look in that room. Now look over here. See that room?
Yes.
See there's not, like nothing in it?
Yes.
Not too much goes on in that room.
That's true.
Okay.
Not a whole lot.
Oh, there's Mr. Gibson.
Oh, shh.
That's some wildlife.
Big bite.
He's running.
I'm wondering if we're going to see him a little bit later.
I heard a noise. Just careful. We're going to slow it down just a little bit.
Make sure
everybody's safe.
I think we can get him out of his hole. Pretty old.
Yeah.
There he is.
Oh!
Don't make eye contact with him.
I think he's working.
Okay.
I think we're working on his nerves.
Nicely distracted.
On your left, we do have our tree. Is not used as a bathroom.
This is a non-bathroom tree. Okay. But don't get any ideas. Keep looking to your left. You might notice something up here that might look a little familiar. Do you see that?
Yes!
Look familiar, Sue?
Very much so.
What do you think?
It's a packet boat.
How come we have a packet boat? We had to go on that one level boat.
That's right. It was a working man's boat. That's what makes the money. The packet boats are for the rich people.
So what are you trying to say?
We're trying to save out of us. All right, Sue. Well, thanks for being on our tour here with us today. And actually, we do have a little parting gift for you. Some stickers from Good Morning Union Canal. Look at this, Sue. You're getting everybody here. PT T-Rex, Sir Richard, and the horse. Gigantic all-knowing pumpkin. You're getting them all, Sue. You're getting Professor Bear. You can do whatever you want with these. You can throw them away if you want. Greg Lewandowski. These didn't sell that well, but now you're getting one for free.
Quite frankly, I think I'll decorate my car.
Oh!
Thank you.
Wow.
Something to always remember. Union Canal.
Well, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you at the Union Canal.
Study well.
Thanks, Sue and Captain Bob. If you'd like to take a Union Canal tunnel tour, this Sunday is the last one for the season.
All right. And now, let's head over to Mrs. Warren Avage with the weather. Mrs. Warren Avage?
Good morning, Union Canal. Mrs. Warren Avage here, reporting from Cornwall. So, happy 10th anniversary to you. That is quite an accomplishment, and I'm sure you're having lots of special celebrations. You can see here, Cornwall has been around since 1956. So I know that's a lot longer than 10 years. But it's a nice sunshiny day here in Cornwall. So I hope you make it a great one.
Thanks, this is Warren Avage. For Joshua Ramos and all of us here at Good Morning Union Canal, I'm Gianna Quinones reminding you to growing in wisdom. And to tune in tomorrow as we wrap up our week-long 10-year anniversary celebration. Have a great day.
No! No, not yet! Ah!
You will never!
Great.